And this is UHD 60 frames per second. Much smoother.